Want to make sure you never miss a Kindly Kian video again? Be sure to subscribe and hit that bell to turn on notifications.
Be Piggy! No, I don't mean like become Piggy, I mean Piggy, but a bee. Hello everybody, I am Kindly Kian and welcome back to Roblox. Welcome back to the Piggy RP by Cosmix. Last time we played, we unlocked some hidden badges. We found the Corrupted Mr. P. Corrupted Binary, I think was his actual name. He had lots of arms and a lot of teeth, and he was super creepy. Today, I'm gonna try to unlock a new Piggy that was recently added to the game that is not quite as scary as Mr. P. It's a bee Piggy, which is actually kind of adorable. I guess you can unlock them as pets as well, so I want to try and figure out how to do that. There's a lot of people standing around me who probably are telling me that they know how to get this pig, but I see that this one can actually, like, talk to you, so can I talk? Hello? There you are. Okay. Hello, good person. Would you please find my friends? It'll give you a reward once you find them. Okay, that doesn't tell me anything. So we need to figure out how to unlock the badge for this bee Piggy. I think that there's actually more than one. Let's go upstairs to where, Corrupted Binary. All the really cool skins are up here. What the heck are you? Miggy. I don't like that. I don't like that. Okay, Piggy B. Piggy B. Okay, so that was the one that we just talked to. We had a fine conversation with. We need to find this Piggy's friends. Little Brother B. Oh, that's adorable. I think that's George. Wait, no. That was the one that we talked to, wasn't it? And then Honey Piggy B. Okay, so they're just kind of like slight variations of each other. I want to unlock them though, and I have no idea how, although I imagine that a lot of these people walking around with pigs that are bees on their heads know how to unlock these. So I could always ask people, but I kind of want to try and figure it out on my own. Also, what is that? Slime Piggy? You're just a piggy covered in slime? Okay, that's cool, man. You do you. So right here in the front lobby of this game, it says new badge, new map. So that's probably where we're gonna find these bee piggies. Let's go to maps and let's see snow map. Okay, so the snow map is definitely new, right? Yeah, we haven't been there. So let's go to the snow map. Okay, why would bees be hanging out in a place made of snow though? I feel like bees like it warm. Why do I keep getting teleported back? That's kind of annoying. Please don't teleport me back, okay? Thank you. We got some cabins? What is going on in here? Will the fire give me a badge? No, but it will keep me warm. What about over here? You think this is like a door that we... Oh! We got another area. Okay, okay. Bee Piggy, where are you? Bee Piggy? Bee Piggy? Are you in here? No? More just sad cabins? Okay, I actually love this piggy skin. Look at it, look at it. You got the bat, you got the piggy part, you got two eyes, but one of them is a red eye. Oh, you disappeared. Wait, a beanie. Oh, dude! It's Pony from the teaser trailer for Piggy 2. Okay, so we just unlocked Pony, which is cool, but also is not a bee. So I guess we'll just go back, teleport back to the beginning, and maybe we'll just explore some of the other maps that we haven't actually been to. Have I been to all the maps? I don't think I have. Have we been to Giraffe's Mansion? Oh my. Mr. Giraffe's Mansion. I didn't realize that Giraffe was so loaded. Good for him. That is a very big table. He does need a little bit more furniture though in this house. It's a little sparse. I love the purple couches and the purple rugs, but you gotta have some chairs with this giant table. People just gonna stand and eat? Oh wait, I see a bee. How do I get to the bee? I have to get into the backyard. Hello, Baconhead? How did you get in there? Okay, there's gotta be like a secret path or something.
1 hour later.
Wait, you think I can just go around the side like this? Kind of seems like cheating. Wait, no, I don't think it's gonna let me. Oh, no, it totally worked. What the heck is that? What are you? Can I get up there, you think? Oh, I totally got up there. What the heck is this thing? You're not a piggy. You're just a blob. Looks familiar.
Doesn't look familiar to me.
Blob Piggy. I just got a badge, so I mean, that's cool. But not exactly what I'm looking for. This is what I'm looking for.
Bee Piggy.
But it's frozen. You think I can just get to it? Can I?
Ice Bee. I have the Ice Bee.
I didn't even see the Ice Bee in the badges section. Also, what the heck? Is this some kind of spear?
Sin of Sloth.
Okay, cool. So I think that I just unlocked my first Bee Piggy, but I don't know where Ice Bee is. So maybe we go back into the badges section and explore some of the other sections that I didn't go to, like the second floor. I didn't even look at the second floor. Maybe Ice Bee Piggy is on the second floor?
Ugh, I don't like that. What is going on with that thing?
I did get Lost Beanie, right? Yeah, I have that. So now I can be Pony. That's pretty cool.
But I want to be Bee Piggy.
Bee Piggy Bee. Bee. It's very confusing. What is going on up here?
What? There's a whole nother floor. How do you get up there?
You just jump. Oh my goodness.
Is Ice Bee?
We found you. You're frozen in a block. What just happened to my character? I don't know if I like this. Wow, there's actually a lot of bees.
9,000 degree Bee Piggy.
Virtual Piggy. I love it.
Zombie.
It's a good name. That's a good name. Okay, my head has become a frozen Ice Bee. I don't like this. I would like to reset my character. Thank you very much. So let's go back to the Ice Bee Piggy and see if we can actually become it. Although, now that I'm thinking about it, everybody who I see walking around with a bee, it's like it's a pet. It's actually on top of your head? What? Is okay, yeah. So, so my head becomes the frozen block of Ice Bee. That's cool. Okay, we definitely got more bees to find, though. So let's head to some of the other maps. Let's just start on the house map. Let's see if there's a sneaky Bee Piggy hiding somewhere in the house now. I'm gonna go into the backyard. I feel like that's... Oh my gosh. It's too easy. Is this Honey Bee?
Honey Piggy Bee. Okay, I really like this one.
That's a great design. Okay, we've kind of figured it out. Now let's go to the school map. See if we can find a piggy bee here. And I totally forgot that there's a run toggle in the upper left-hand corner. That's how people are moving so fast. I'm dumb. I could have been moving so much faster.
Oh, piggy bee. Who are you?
Memory bee.
I dig it. All right, so I think that we got the piggy bee that's on this map. I'm kind of guessing that there's only one per map. Is that the way it works? Let's go to the forest map. See what we find. That's not a bee piggy. That's a bear. You think it'll kill me if I touch it? It didn't. Actually, it gave me a badge because I'm so brave.
Oh! Oh, it's Zombie!
I like your name. I like your name a lot. Right? No, that's not Zombie. Slime Bee Piggy. He can't fly because he's covered in slime. Poor Bee Piggy. Let us return! We got Giraffe's Mansion.
Rusted Town. Let's go.
Oh, I remember this area. I couldn't figure out how to get to that creepy Bat Pig, but I think I saw in the comment section that you can just climb up there. You just have to get on top of the wall. Now, I'd be really bummed out if the bee is up there. That would make me sad because I don't know how to get up there. Hear me out. You think I can use these boxes to jump up there? That roof seems real steep, but maybe with the powers of my frozen bee head, I can get up there. Ooh, it's tricky. I should turn on walk. Okay. Play it cool. Just gotta...
He's done it! He's actually done it!
Okay, just be careful. Don't slip off. This is extremely sketchy. I feel like I'm not supposed to be here. Just gotta slowly make my way to the wall. And at the very least, I think I'll unlock Bat Piggy. But maybe there's a chance that the Bee Piggy is somewhere along this wall. We just can't see it from down there. Okay, drop to the wall.
I've done it. I actually did it.
Any bees over here? I don't see any bees. I'm a little disappointed. I'm gonna talk to you though.
I got the moth.
Okay, it wasn't a bat. It's a moth. I heard that there is a badge in the right side. Go check it out. I think I already got it.
Oh, what? What is this?
Is it Mr. P? What? Okay, hold on. We need to go down there, but first I need to figure out if I can find a bee. Is this a bee?
It doesn't look like a bee.
It just looks like a weird shaped block. What are you?
You're alive?
Okay. Wait, what is that?
Okay, there's something way down there. Maybe we need to go down there?
See what I did there?
Maybe.
Wow, very good joke.
I kind of want to check out this strange potato garden that I found.
Why are there angry potatoes from Cuphead coming out of this one?
Okay, I got the potato reward.
I don't think there's anywhere else that I can go at this point, though, so I probably should just teleport back, and then I guess we can come back and try to get to that?
Okay, we gotta do this. There you go. He's done it. Now, we just very carefully make our way to the other side, and then we see if we can land on that strange invisible platform. It's right there.
Yeah.
Okay. I think I'm gonna go for it. Here we go. Just drop down.
What? What are you?
What'd you give me? One of the seven potions.
Huh?
Definitely not a bee, but still kind of cool. As far as I can tell, there's no bee on the Rusted Town. I could be wrong. Let me know if I am. And if you know where it is, let me know in the comment section. Let's move on to Summer Map and find Summer Bee bathing in the sun.
There's just a lot of buildings here. I can go inside of them.
Okay, so there's actually nothing in all of these buildings.
Cool. Very cool. Maybe, look at me go. Look at me exploring the world around me, being so sneaky. Let's go around the outside here. See if we can find another bee.
No sneaky bees around here, huh?
Wait, what is that?
Summer infection?
Maybe you should go see a doctor. I don't know. That doesn't sound good.
No, I accidentally jumped off, but I didn't see any bees, so I guess that's good. So obviously there's still a lot more to unlock, but I kind of want to check out what I've unlocked up to this point. So I've unlocked honeybee, right?
Yes, that's cool. I like that.
And then I unlocked slime bee. Can I have more than one at the same time?
No, you can't have more than one. I would love just like a swarm of bees following me. Make me very happy.
I also unlocked Memory Bee. Yes, okay, cool. I haven't unlocked just standard Piggy Bee or Little Brother Bee.
Let's go to the top floor and see what I've unlocked up there.
I think I've just unlocked Ice Bee. I don't think I've unlocked any of these other ones. Although this one, you can just walk up to it, huh? I guess you can't really equip it. So I think before we end this episode, I really want to unlock Little Brother Bee. Wait, what? I have Little Brother Bee? How did I unlock Little Brother Bee? I need to equip Little Brother Bee. Reset my character. Stat!
Little Brother Bee.
Oh, he's so cute! I love it! But he also has the creepy red eye, which is bad, for the record. But he's a piggy bee, and he's gonna follow me around, and it makes me very happy. Take him to his garden at his home, I guess, with a bunch of sleepy piggies. It's just a bunch of piggies that are sleepwalking. It's kind of weird. But I gotta say, I'm really enjoying this particular RP. I love the kind of like scavenger hunt sort of thing going on. Let me know if you guys want to see more of this. I'm certainly enjoying it, and I really like bee piggies. But that's gonna do it for this episode. If you guys enjoyed it, be sure to hit that like button. And as always, thank you for watching. See you guys next time.